can't keep running forever.
Hugo, he doesn't see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade is still warm, as you will soon find out.
Wait a minute. The rats, they obey you, don't they? There must be some of them nearby somewhere.
They're here, but they're afraid of the fire.
We'll put them out then. We need those rats.
Where are you, eh? Well, well. Look who it is. To be here somewhere. You are young. I will kill you quick. I don't give such special treatment to everyone. Your hearts. Stay there. Fast, like roaches. It's not easy to live in the carrier's shadow, is it, Amicia? Don't move! Do not move!
See you.
somewhere. I'm coming. What do you think? Somewhere.
To kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Melly,
just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
Melly, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right. Amicia, this is crazy.
Five of us. Against an arm.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him.
So let's go. To the death. To the death.
Death.
huge. How are we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's...
Oh, shit!
What's the matter? Millie, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Millie. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Millie, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just... angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
It's already started?
I hope so, because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
It's in this shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do.
Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the tower. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
The important thing is that the Grand Inquisitor gets rid of the bite.
What's that shaking?
Yeah, it's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground.
close to us.
Are you sure?
Yes. They're listening to me.
Whoa.
I wouldn't touch that if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Oh, I see.
Watch out, guards.
Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him?
Huh? Who's that?
Here, intruders!
I'll pay you! It'll hurt less if you don't move.
Help!
Amicia!
Watch out, guards.
No one sees me around. It's
hideout. Hasn't Vitalis sent anyone out to search for him? That's weird. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege. Huh? Well, what do we have here? What's that over there?
Hey,
I can't sleep. What's that?
Come on, everybody! We've got
to be out of here! Someone's shooting at me! That's enough now! It's over!
What's that noise?
We have here.
Come back. father's mixed the kid's blood with his own.
The gods. Lineage.
It's unnatural. That's what it is. But it's that, or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what...
Take care of it. About it. You're finished.
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
You got it, Roderick?
All right.
Whoa.
Come on through. Quickly.
Look out.
The rats. They want to come out.
With me.
Hold your attention.
This will end badly for you, trust me.
My God! What have you done?
Going to climb up.
Yes.
Alive! Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house! Locked.
I'll break it down.
You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Locked.
I'll break it down.
Why? You'll see.
God's coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
So?
It's all right, Roderick.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Right. This time, it's going to work.
Amicia, look.
It survived all this?
Yes. It's a warrior. It defends itself.
It's like us, then.
That's right. It's your flower.
Thank you, Hugo. Let's go.
Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Can you do it?
Yeah. Never lie.
This must be the exit.
Only two so far. Pretty calm for a day of miracles.
You don't need to tell me twice.
There! Get them! Hey! Let go of me! Calm down.
Is everything all right?
It's all over now.
Not a scratch.
Thank you! Thank you! Lord bless you! Yes, thank you! And good luck!
Hey, wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men! Keep your eyes open! No one must approach the cathedral!
The cathedral! We're on the right track!
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
Not bad. Not bad at all. The chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
Thank you.
this alleyway. No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel. But you're still alive, and your roots... They can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am. Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mommy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.